Morning Benson Primary School. This week we are focused on being thankful. I am so very thankful for my family, my friends, and each of you. I feel very fortunate to be around such amazing students, great staff, and tremendously wonderful families. Again, Bobcat citizens are always respectful, responsible, safe, and caring. Happy Thanksgiving, everyone.
Good morning, Benson Bobcats. Today's lunch is chicken Alfredo with breadsticks or a corn dog.
Tomorrow's lunch is loaded potatoes or mozzarella sticks. Go Bobcats!
Good morning, Benson Bobcats. I'm Lily and this is Zuri, and we're part of the Benson Middle School softball team.
We have a game today at 1:30 against Wilcox. We've been working really hard and we hope we see you there.
Hello, my name's Miss Newton, and I'm a kindergarten teacher here at Benson Primary School. I've been with Benson School District for 15 years, my entire teaching career. I came here because I'm an alumni of Benson, and I can't see myself teaching anywhere else. My students are amazing. They're so energetic and excited to be at school. They really love learning. It's hard to keep up with them sometimes. They keep me on my toes, but they're a fun group of students. For me, I push a love of learning and pushing kindness for our friends and our peers. We're really into math. The kids have a very high interest in math because I have an interest in math. So we've got some strong math skills this year. I have a very creative group of students, so it's fun to watch them grow in their learning in creative ways, and we're able to do a lot of fun projects and different types of learning because of their interests in doing things in new and innovative ways. By the end of the school year, I'd like my students to be strong readers and be kind people and really represent Benson Primary School and the four character traits of being respectful, be responsible, be safe, and be caring. I like to enrich all students at Benson Primary School through my Kind Cats program. It's an after-school group selected by their teachers, and we work on character education and service learning, doing community service projects on campus and in our communities. And we focus on kindness and empathy and all of the character traits that we work on through Purposeful People. For all you Bobcats, I just want to wish you a happy and successful school year, and go Bobcats!
Good morning, Bobcats, and happy Thanksgiving. This is a great time of year to reach out and show gratitude towards people who really mean something to you. So my question for you is, what are some things that you're thankful for?
I'm thankful for my friends and family. I'm thankful for my mom and my dad and my teachers.
I'm thankful for my mom, my family, and the school. Go Bobcats!
I'm thankful for helping my dad and my brother, and I hope I can help my sister too.
Go Bobcats!
I'm thankful for my friends and family and having a nice teacher. Go Bobcats!
I'm thankful for my mom, my dad, and my family. Go Bobcats!
I'm thankful for helping my teachers. Go Bobcats!
I'm thankful for my family, my friends, and my teachers.
I'm thankful for veterans.
I am thankful for the teachers and the safety they bring us. Go Bobcats!
I'm so thankful for my sister. I'm so happy I got a chance to meet her. She's so kind and sweet.
Well, Mr. Watson, what I'm thankful for is my Nintendo Switch, and something about school is my friends. Let's go Bobcats!